Hello everybody and welcome back to CC Does Taskmaster. I am the Taskmaster and I hope you had a wonderful first week back at virtual school and that this week's even better. We had a great week here at Taskmaster headquarters with some great entries for last week's competition on landmarks and also a few not so great ones, but at least everyone tried. Now, what's going to happen in this video is we're going to review last week's entries, then we're going to judge those entries, and then we're going to set a new task for the coming week. Now, what better way to review those entries from last week than a cheeky little montage? Hey, gang, what sort of music would you like for the montage?
I'd like something upbeat.
I'd like something fun.
I'd like something that gets those massive Taskmaster eyebrows of yours dancing.
Well, I've got no idea what you mean with that eyebrow thing, but it looks like I haven't got time to ask about it because the montage music seems to be starting!
Oh,
Wow, I'm sure you'll agree that was an amazing effort by so many people, with all of the Clare's Court divisions represented, apart from sixth form. Come on, sixth form, sort yourselves out. I guess now all that we got left is some judging. Hey gang, who were your favourites?
Okay, so my favourite was the one of the London Eye. And I really like the attention to detail, especially the London bus. So well done to that entry.
So my favourite entry from this week's efforts was St Paul's Cathedral made out of books. So the reason that I love this one so much is because it combines two of my favourite things, both literature and also the architecture of Sir Christopher Wren.
My favourite was probably Tower Bridge. Absolutely fantastic attention to detail.
Some interesting picks there. I've taken that all on board, and I've thought about all the other entries as well, and I have to say that this week's winner is...
Zach Cheatham for his amazing Tower Bridge. I mean, just look at it. It's incredible. Well done, Zach.
So now all that's left is for us to move on to this week's task. Mr. Cripps, could you do the honour of reading out this week's task for me, please?
Hello, I am Mr. Crisps. I am going to read out the task.
Naughty Mr. Crisps. We've talked about this. I wanted Mr. Cripps to do it. Right. Mr. Cripps, if you would. Thank you.
Yeah, of course, Mr. Taskmaster. Of course I will. So, this week's task is to make an artistic tribute to your favourite teacher. There is, however, a catch, as there always should be. This week, the artistic tribute to your favourite teacher must include some form of food. Good luck.
Okay, so there we have it. An artistic tribute to your favourite teacher. Now that could be a variety of things, a painting, a sculpture, a collage, whatever you can think of, but it must have food included in the idea somewhere along the way. So it could be a picture of Mr. Hogg from Junior Boys, painted in ketchup and mustard. It could be a sculpture of Mr. Bowen from Senior Boys, made with a Malteser and a couple of chocolate fingers, make it life-size, or it could be anything. Most interesting artistic tribute wins. Again, the deadline is Friday at 4 p.m. Again, you need to take a photo of your efforts and email them to me, law@clarescourt.net. One final thing I would say, we do want this to be fun and we do want your entries to be funny if possible, but have a think about the person you are tributing, and if they are not going to like it, perhaps do one that they are going to like. Okay, thanks very much. Good luck.